And if you guys think this is bad for him, it's actually not. Because he was eating the cat litter. I'm just trying to get his breath to smell better. But yeah, if you guys think this is bad for him, it's actually not. And I would know. My aunt is a vet. And I asked her. Because I wouldn't give this to him if it was bad for him. So I'm like a dog. And I'm the most obsessed person in the world of wolves and dogs. Buddy. So yeah, this isn't bad for him. It's actually quite good for him. Okay. Bye.